Dissonance. This is a durational concert. Happens in Athens in Castle at the same time. And we will ask you to have a very difficult score. We will ask your participation. Also, we would like to tell you that you have preference for us and for you. Stay for the whole period of the concert. It's 1 hour. If you cannot commit, it's better for you for us. Also, we have to tell you that there is online streaming live right now, and the video is going to be projected here tomorrow and uploaded on YouTube and on archive. So if you don't want to be filmed or you cannot commit for the whole time, it's better. And also, some of this is correct. You can use only other people's gallery. If you want to be in the beginning of the concert, you can see, but you will have to give us some feedback in order for us to learn from you and improve.
What? Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, and one last question. People who have 3D and can use them, 3D?
Yeah, connection.
Connection.
They can go online right now.
Yeah, from us. Did you? Are you sure that you're in the right place? Not so difficult to figure out two things. Okay, so the other people can make a couple with someone of this group, from this group.
As you maybe read on the score also, we try to build a collective subject. We have tried a lot of different things in order to connect the two rooms, Athens and Kassel. We have tried to speak to each other, to do movements, to tell each other what to do, to imitate each other. We have tried a lot of different things. And today we decided to see if this is gonna work. And the idea is that we made a group on Facebook. And the idea is that we all join the same group on Facebook in Kassel and in Athens. So we have a collective subject on cloud, maybe.
Just now.
Just for now, yeah. So if you can take out your smartphones and you can go to the group Social Dissonance, Athens, Kassel, 14th, 07. You can see the group there. This is the group.
I have the iPhone, I have facing everything, but I don't have battery anymore.
You can add yourself from the computer.
Okay, good.
Also, you can charge your phones. the Wi-Fi code is Doc Halle. For Doc Hall, yeah. It's, the Wi-Fi is Doc Hall, and the code is Documenta Hall without the E.
And I need a Facebook account, or is Wi-Fi enough?
No, you need a Facebook
This is the Wi-Fi, and the code is Documenta Hall, okay. Without the E.
Okay.
We have to stay in couples.
If one of the two doesn't have an account or access, yes. Can you say this out loud to the other people?
Say out loud in
yeah.
the phone?
To the other people so they can hear you.
Ah, okay.
Or you post, whatever
yeah.
you prefer.
Yeah, okay.
Get what's going on, like what gathers people here.
We have to interpret the score. This is the score.
Okay.
And we're trying to interpret this score.
All right. So it's a 1 hour performance of this score.
Yes.
But why this?
Sorry? We have to interpret this score. This is the score.
This is specific to today, right?
Yes.
No. This is day, what's this?
Every day. But every day we try different moves.
Ah, okay.
And today we suggested this. But if you have another suggestion, you can say. That's the idea.
So can you speak to the people there?
Yes.
Yeah. So is there a way to see them?
Yes, of course.
Okay, so, hey, can you hear me? Can you hear me? No. So, how... Yo, hello. Hey, you. Okay.
You can write post and ask to open the sound.
Ah, okay.
Maybe they have closed the sound.
Okay, let's say we pick one guy. To make us move, it's actually part of the Athens. Mm-hmm. Okay, yo, can you hear me? Can anyone hear me there in Athens? Hello. If you can hear me, go to the guy with the t-shirt, with the bike on, the white t-shirt with the bike on, right? Tap him on the shoulder. Okay. Let's try again. I don't know if you can hear me. Hello, Athens. Can you hear me? Just anyone give me a sign in the camera that they can hear us. Is there like a chat?
Nice, why you won't go?
Because it takes too long for me. I'm impatient, nothing's happening, we're not talking to each other, and we're just waiting. It's maybe what I feel with smartphones all the time, but it's not.
Okay, maybe we can do something different though.
Yeah, let's try.
Do you have any suggestion?
Yes, make us try something different.
Okay.
Everybody's looking in his phone and everybody's staying around. No communication, no real bits, so only the virtual communication. And we are in one room, so it's the best place to really talk to each other. That's if we like. About whatever.
Who likes to do that?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
I mean, I tried to talk to the people over there, but it's not working, and it seems to work way too complicated.
maybe we can make a circle, that's probably the best form. And as a start, maybe everyone introduce himself with their name.
Yeah, but we'll have again exactly the same, the reproduction of the bourgeois subjectivity again.
Yeah.
Exactly the same narrative. I'm from there, my trauma is that, and I'm that. So what's the point with that?
Narcissism and capitalism are some different things. I think they do not have belong together. Maybe it can also be a contradiction. Why does it belong together? It's also a question.
In which case would they be a contradiction?
Maybe it's a contradiction.
The open idea is that the person who answers then puts a new question, so that everybody says one thing and then the next, if you like, proposal. So do you have a question?
Why do they belong together? Do they influence each other?
For me, they're just opposites. But it's true that we could think about find narcissism in all the forms, political forms than capitalism. So it means that we associate both things immediately, and it's not necessarily the case. Communism is a form of hidden narcissism, for example. Do you want to answer?
What was the question?
Is communism a form of hidden narcissism?
Hidden narcissism?
Yeah. Well, or larger question, why do we don't associate narcissism with others' forms of political things?
Don't understand it.
Waarom is narcisme, waarom verbinden we narcisme met kapitalisme en niet met andere politieke vormen?
Ja, if I think of narcissism, it's also individualism. You are focused on yourself. That's, in my opinion, something totally different than how the society is organized. But it's both, it's developing all the time, and we get more individualistic, and you have your own world, especially with the handies, it's even stimulated, and maybe it's also for the society. It doesn't feel very comfortable the way it develops. So, but the connection is difficult for me. I would like to ask a question to the group. The subject of this documenta is about refugees and people who are from their own houses and things like that. I wonder, does it help, in your opinion, somebody that documenta has this subject? Does it make people who visit here giving more acceptance for that refugees are there and that you, as a society, should help people?
It brings awareness. It brings awareness. And out of the awareness can come other things. If no one knows about it, then nothing will happen.
But probably people will hear about it before visiting the community.
Yeah, but it's like a threshold, you know, like until you take action, certain things maybe have to happen, and that is probably just one little more step to have it on your mind. So, do I? Anyone else has a question?
I would like to add something.
Yeah.
But in my opinion, art is not subject to only give awareness or to change minds, whatever. It's not my opinion, not the purpose. It's only to show perspectives. And that's what documentary does. It shows perspectives of people that I would never meet, gives images which are not only language and thinking, it's images and things to open my mind, to understand better what they are from, what they feel and like to do. That's what documentary could do. Now
what's
I have
the
to
question?
What's
the question?
Next question. Now.
Your question.
And that was not a question. Yes.
Ah.
Can I ask you a question?
Back to the main question here, narcissism and capitalism. Is individualism, can you imagine a society which is full of individuals, maybe narcissists, but not capitalistic? You.
Society to even think of a relationship to which is not like directed by wares and the structures of capitalism at that moment.
Is also if capitalism would work in a more collective way than
yeah, the other way around.
Yeah.
I just stood up because I realized how much we actually live up to patterns. Someone, we have a moderator, someone who facilitates here, who leads a, tries to lead a communicative situation. Of course, we got clumsy with the communication with our smartphones and anything else. But I just realized it doesn't, I don't feel at ease with you sitting here and trying to discuss a very quite intellectual topic, which is really something worth thinking about, and I will take this with me. But I see that we always struggle to express our thoughts. It's too big an issue. And sitting with you, someone sat down, and we all sat down, we sat down in circles, and I suddenly felt like I don't want to sit anymore, and I don't want to listen to these kinds of questions, or asking questions, and someone is supposed to answer this question. So I just stood up, and I think communication is something else, and society is something else, something we have to create ourselves. And I don't see the interaction with you listening to your question, but I actually feel more connected to looking to your eyes, and I see some people are avoiding me. So I don't know actually what this is, but I see coming to a place, and we have. I'm really against. I'm really not that fond of smartphones and the mobile communication. And I think so many people really go into it, and I sometimes wonder, why do we all do it? Even though we feel not at ease, and we see we're not really connected to people we think we are connected to, people in Athens who come here and have this this kind of performance experiment or whatever we call it. But then I go around and see so many people who actually don't do anything else apart from their smartphone. I'm just sitting in a plane the other day, and a girl next to me spent 2.5 hours just playing and writing and doing things with her mobile phone. And I think, is that really, can't we do anything else? And maybe this is something that just came out to me. And yeah, that's just why I wanted to stand up. And then now, actually, I want to break this. I don't want you to sit around here. And I don't want to stand here anymore talking.
Should we?
I don't want to tell you. I just want to be spontaneous and do something.
Okay, so let's, should we put some music? I want to put some music on.
In this circle was exactly the same thing that you're saying, that they call for an unalienated space again.
Yeah.
They made a claim for that, and you noticed very well that there is a new pattern here.
Yeah.
So how we can claim agency here?
Yeah. I took my bag. Whatever.
I do feel uncomfortable with your comments. I was just about to ask a question, does anybody feel uncomfortable? Uncomfortable with the situation, with the game that we're playing, answering, and for at least a start to interact with each other. I would like to see something more action, like you.
But I agree.
You're still
sitting
here. I know she's all about to have plans, actually. And I feel like I want to open something. I want to open the doors here, I would like to open this. I would like someone to play music loudly or whatever. I don't want to be here in this room with you sitting here waiting another 10 minutes to get out.
Share something, because, but I don't know, maybe it's on YouTube, but share maybe like a song we like, because I'm French, you're Greek, I don't know, because we all speak like regular English, which is quite because we it's not happening much, and I don't know. Maybe it could, there could be a concert because there's a musician. Maybe I could share music I like on YouTube, and if there's some sound, we could just hear it and share something, because it's true that I don't feel like we are sharing something very important here. So because we are loved in a way, so we don't have like there's a, the beginning of it, the way you said that you cannot leave, or you can leave, but you have to give us something. It's a quite uncomfortable. I don't know.
Ah!
Όχι, είναι μόνο το
πάρκινγκ.
Yes.
When?
Anti copyright. You can do whatever you want with it.
The whole everything you film.
Everything you have filmed. Yeah.
Can I find it on
Social Dissonance?
What is the address? What is the title?
Social Dissonance. Facebook and stuff like that, and this created the nerds for outbreaking, and now we have the outcome.
This.
People that they are claiming their agency again. It's interesting. It's interesting. Look there.
We will not have car tomorrow.
I think it was a good one.
Yes, actually, the first part with the Facebook, it was completely a mess.
Which one did it?
You couldn't understand what was going on. Everybody was posting. It was a mess. And yes, now this, I don't know.
And where is our? Not yet.
We can upload it today.
Thank you.
but I want to make that movie. That's my way of doing it.
Become the leader and tell others, oh, you have to do it. Okay, so you're not sure.